letter in support of his nomination stated, "I can't even begin to imagine how many hours he's put into the Arts Council, let alone the other work he's done for Union Church and Berea College. And frankly, I'm pretty sure no one will ever know, because he is the last person to do any sort of self-promotion. So I would like to promote and introduce to you the winner of the Community Art Award, Mr. Bob Boyce."
I couldn't live without the arts in my life. They excite us, they educate us, they move us, they are a part of our being. And Deborah, congratulations, and Grace, congratulations. Thank you for these wonderful words and this honor. I appreciate it.